Well, we took the city from these fishy creatures. Yeah, that was fun. You fought well, Amanda. I'm proud of you. You learned quickly and have become a great fighter. As good as I am. Yeah, you probably thought I would still be crawling at the bar floor looking for a drop of sake. I hope you don't mean that. You are my sister and only family left. I love you and care about you very much. That's why I was being hard on you, trying to wake you up. Thank you, Ayla. I love you too. Now, soon we're getting going to find that big ass Gurgler and his riches. Yeah, let's get moving. Hello there, everyone. My name is Darío, and welcome back to Kenshi Tiger Clan Rebirth series, where we are at the Fish Island, and I've been trying several times to recruit this fish gurgler thing, and god damn it, there's no way to do it. I have the fish. Right? I had a fish. Did he eat it? I just talked with him. I think he ate it. And he didn't join us, of course. Because Bohovnik, she would eat first if she needs to eat. Let me see. Bohovnik. Yeah, it's going down. I had one fish in the inventory, I swear to god, and the hunger is going down, so she didn't eat it, but the gurgler is also going down, so what the heck, it just, I don't know, maybe it's something from the dialogue, so I just, fuck it, pardon my French, but I'm gonna leave him there, actually. When we finish, and if I remember, I come back here, and if he's still alive, we talk with him again. I'm just gonna leave him there. Fuck you very much. Pardon my French. Okay, you follow Bohovnik, and Bohovnik, we're gonna join the guys. Okay, I put these tents because there was some acid rain, but now it seems that they're not suffering from it. So these are ours, right? I think they are ours. Ridley, how are you? Ridley's fine also. Do you have inventory? Not really. Rain, Ruka, who has a backpack? Warrior. Oh, you have all the food in there. Anyway, come here, warrior. Pick up these beds. And in cases like this, I prefer to use the tents, but in cases like this that you can't use it for whatever reason, then we can make use of them. And this tent I'm gonna dismantle as well, because all this crap, even though I just said that I'm leaving that guy, who's carrying this? I think it was Red Bull. I was leaving that guy down there. Bohovnik, come and join us. I was leaving that guy down there to rot, if I remember. I will pick him up later. All these things you leave on the map, I mean in the game, eventually, yes, it will slow down. Where is the... guys, move away. Oh, we lost it, the animal skin. Oh, it's here. Okay, CEO. Well, CEO, give it to... I said CEO. 1139A and Ridley, you can pick up that one. Well, we have everybody now. Ridley, So we are going to see the King Gurgler. Actually, we did get more stuff than I thought here. I got some weapons that I gave to... I don't remember who. Zheyron is still carrying this garbage because we didn't find a proper hacker, and he's a hacker guy. Hackers 30, yeah. He's a hacker guy, and we didn't find a computer for him. This is Katan number 2. I might have something better already. No. We have a Nodachi. This is Katan number 3. Number 3. What is better? I don't remember if it's 1, 2, 3 or 3, 2, 1. The better. 089 or Katan number 1 is better. So Seto could take this. And this is... the Katan number 3. We got some planks, and this Katan number 2, I did get these things. So Seto, go trade with Snow. Actually, we're gonna get a better thing. And but I did get some. Was it this? I think it was this Nodachi for Victor. MK2. CEO is carrying that. This plank is also better than what he was carrying. Yeah, I don't remember actually. Bokovnik has Katan number 2. MK number 2 for Tron. I think we got this before though. Hey, Rain, where are you? Ah, number 3, that's good. MK1. This one. Ah, we also found this one. I gave it to Junior Calixto. He was carrying a horse chopper, but it was a pretty shitty one. This is an MK3. So it's pretty good now. Because Junior Calixto, you know, he was an infinite wing gun. So he's only sabers. Everything else doesn't have the stats for it. And I don't know if I... Refitted blade, this is garbage. You can get also better. We found this one, Katan number 1. So you can get that. Orlando, you also talk with Snow. And Tom Barros. No, we already gave him that before. And Evan O'Connor is still carrying a garbage hacker because he's a hacker guy also. Well, he's not especially a hacker guy. Heavy weapons and polearms. Heavy weapons 18. Or maybe we could give you, because this is refitted play. But we don't have any other good... okay, this is Katan number 2. Katan number 3. 108. Yeah, it's definitely better. There you go. And Orlando Borges, he has this refitted blade, and you're gonna get a Katan number 1. Hey. Okay, this is the blunt weapon, and Ivan, yeah, this is refitted blade, and this is refitted blade. Oh, we need hackers. We need hackers. So we're gonna be moving. So everybody, let's do our locomotion. Okay, is the train moving? Yes. Choo choo. Gurgler kicking as train is moving. Choo choo. Here we go. Go a little further. For the sake of the cinematic. We have some music. The south area of the map, really there's not much music. 100 sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Come here. And she runs at 29 sneaking, which is awesome. I see something, some loot there already. Skeleton muscle, power core, things to sell and to craft skeleton repair kits, which is awesome. More skeleton muscles. Oh, there's a skeleton repair bed. Oh, we're gonna use this for Tron. Tron needs some repairs. Well, he's not that bad, but he needs some repairs. I always forget, because there's actually at the Martial Village, at the hospital, there's also a repair kit you can repair there. And since we are allies, it's free. But I always forget, because I never go into that building. What is this? Robotics bench. No power. Electrical workbench. No power. No power, but I believe this would actually work. I'm not sure. Cost to use zero. Okay, so medical supplies, there's nobody here in the first floor. What about here? Nobody here either. Things to loot. I think we can get some AI cores also. And this bed you can sleep. It's a fish bed. Look at that. A fish bed. there is King Gurgler. Look at that. He's bigger compared to the others. Where are you going? You're H24. It's so easy to click on the guys that are outside also. Let me see, Tron, can you use it, this? Or is it gonna be out of power? This bed needs power to operate. God damn it. I didn't bring any Duracell with me. Okay, all of you. Let me see if I can click only on these guys. We're gonna go storm in like hello and kick your ass, and hopefully nobody gets killed. Rubikang, are you coming? I said Rubikang, where is? Oh, here. Come here, man. And Sio, you got a stock too. Kenshi pathing. Come on, before it gets dark. Hey, Gurgul! Yes! We are coming to talk to you. See, okay. Last time, hopefully, that I have to select all these guys. Out of passive. And let's enjoy. Hopefully, none of us gets killed. Let's go. Okay, I need to... Here we go. Come on, Tiger! Wow, the King Gurgler is gonna smack someone. No, he got hit before he could swing. That's excellent. Come on, Tiger! Choo-choo! There comes Ayla. This music! God damn you! You're so loud! Don't let the Gurgler swing his weapon. He's going down. Who are you going to attack? Shit, the mechs are coming, right? Yes, they are coming. I have to put you on passive then. Stay down there, caramba. And all of you, passive then. Stay there. Get the hell out. Okay, Ayla, where are you? You are kicking us. Amanda? You are kicking us too. This is an Alpha Gurgler, right? Justice, Dorthan, Garrett. Yes, and BLG there also. Okay, John Sousa. You are going after Gurgler, I think. Where is King Gurgler going? Just don't let him swing that big ass hacker of his. Where's he going? Oh, against Groovy Guy. Ah, 112! Don't kill him! My goodness! Another swing and he's dead. Groovy, get the heck out. Get the heck out. Go! At your own speed. You can hit that guy. Come on, get killed. Wow, 106! Wait! Tron. Sen. Wow, look at Sen. Be careful, man. Get out. Amanda! Well, at least he hit you in a leg. Professor, I need you here. Where is BLG? BLG, come. Hit this mother trucker. There's no light here. Yes. Keep hitting him. We don't care about the others, actually. This is the guy clipping through the... Where is he? What the... I can't see a damn thing. Oh! Meep! Meep! You are still alive. Okay. Holy cow. Dabbing goat. Wow. DLG. Come on. Get this guy a beating. Yes, keep swinging. Keep swinging. Nice. Yes! We did it! Did we lose anybody? Oh, John Sousa, where are you? We're here also. Holy moly. Dabbing Goat. Meep. Okay. Ayla is fine. Amanda, you are damaged. Okay. Anybody here? No, we are pretty well, huh? It was just the King Gurgler. BLG, you are strong too, so pick up this mother trucker. If I can click on it. King Gurgler, pick up. For now, pick up. I don't know. I don't really want to kill him, but what can you do, right? Put him in this pole for now. I don't want him to wake up. How is he? Oh, we did a good number on him, huh? Okay. See, if you take this head, that's where you get the decapitated head of a King Gurgler. Of a King Gurgler, it's the only one. This trophy is worth a heavy bounty, yeah, 60,000. But look at this. There is the hacker Meitou, a combat cleaver. Who are we gonna give this to? Zheyron. Zheyron is the developer of this mod. Can I give it to you? Out of range. Well, you're gonna come for it now, don't worry. Okay, anyway, BLG, if you take this, I want to see only 24 martial arts. Well, I was expecting a lot more. But that Meitou is wow. Cutting damage 1.65, blunt 1.4, blood loss 0.75. That's why the people were falling like crazy. Zheyron, before I forget, go get this weapon. Loot. Okay, everybody do medic. There's some Gurgel still. Where are you guys going? Okay, this garbage. can throw away. And there you are. This is yours, Zheyron. Make good use of it. There's one of those without arms, right? Yes. Yes, let him be. Okay, now everybody just passive, and because I think you're not attacking anybody up here anymore, right? They're all down. Just put everybody on passive, and that's it. Yes. Someone here is saying Gurgle. Gurgle? You're age 24, are you alright? If I can click on you. Try to hit this one. No, he got. These guys are. Oh, can you move? Michael, can you move? Yes. Attack. Ruka, you're attacking already. Guys, come up here because we still have some issues. Ruka, you are getting smacked big time. All the martial artists, please come say hello to this guy. Nice. Come on. Choo. Come on, Lotus. Nice. Ruka is gonna get smacked, but it's a good training. Where is everybody? Well, Amanda, you are a little. Endorsan, Garrett. Oh, John Sousa caught up. Okay, you guys come here. Please. Out of passive. And help. Tron. You can kick their asses too. Nice! One swing! Oh, well, that big ass weapon of his. Choo! There you go. Voila. Dead. Almost. Meep. We have some fish beds, but the only thing is that these guys are gonna be waking up, and okay, all of you out of passive then. John Sousa, you're gonna have to. There's a bed in here. Go to sleep. Chup. Diving coat. Is unconscious. You're gonna wake up in 12 seconds. Or maybe recovery coma. Everybody going for the guys without arms. Well, do whatever. Like this guy, right? Yes, no arms. Sen, you're in pretty bad condition too. That leg. Well, since they don't have arms, they won't be able to pick you up. Go sleep there. Who else is in bad condition? Amanda is pretty bad. Come. Go to sleep. Sen, go to sleep too. And now Ruka. Well, Ruka got smacked as well. You can sleep right there. I need someone to pick up Ridley. You are there? Where is everybody? For crying out loud. Marcos, you are the med. Come here. This guy just stands in there. Look at his arms. Flopping arms. Don't worry. Come here, Marcos. Anytime now. Squirt, yes. Marcos, pick up gear 24. because he's there. He had an issue. Put him down. Okay. You kick this guy ass. Nice. Another one. No. Okay. Now I need someone with a lock picking. I believe Meep was pretty good with lock picking. 24. Ayla is better. 32. So Ayla, come do the honors. Wow, only 26%. 21%. And we're gonna see what we can get. Those guys are waking up. The problem is that those fish, if they have arms, they're gonna pick up our guys from the that they are sleeping. And we have another bait in here. Didn't I send Sen? Where are you? Oh, he's you're right there. Who else needs to beep? Beep. Passive. Go to bed, guy. You are. Yeah. Meep is, wow, so fast. She's recovering so fast. Let's see if we can. I think we can get some AI cores, but I'm not sure. Look at this. The Warriors, Professor. They didn't even get touched. Marcos a little. Zheyron a little. Victor, CO1139. Wade got smacked. Warrior, Pohovnik. Tron. Tron needs some repairs, yeah. And wow, render. Wow, Ruka, yeah, he's sleeping. Marcos is doing his thing. Where is Ayla? Passive, please. Oh, is you can loot. Go loot. The best loot will be here. Look at that. MK2 and an ancient size book. Okay, who's gonna get this? There was a who else was a Ivan, right? Yes, Ivan. Ivan, come here. You're gonna get your hacker. What's there? Look at that. And fish, which is food for us. Excellent. Spring steel. What is that? Specialist grade. More ancient size book. Thin fish. We eat it all, don't worry. Wow, more 6 ancient size books. Another one. And a ton of fish. Okay, we're not gonna be needing to fish for food, I think. We're gonna get a lot here. This guy just collapsed by himself. He's dying now. Poor little thing. I don't want to kill the Gurgler, really. I think I'm gonna take him alive to Catan. And see if they accept him. If they don't take him, then we'll have to take his head for the bounty. What I would like to get is some engineering research books, because we don't have. Okay, Ivan, you can leave that crap in there, and there's your new weapon. You can sit there. Oh, Ivan, you were carrying the eagle, the mascot. Go down there then. Sorry. I want to open here, see what we get, because I think there's an AI core. We only have 2 left, and it's gonna be useful for the research. And anyway, we can use someone else to. Hey, it's open. Okay, Ayla, checking. No AI core. And now they are all hackers. A paladin cross. 17 kilos. What did I just give you, Ivan? How much does that weigh? 15. This one is 17. This is excellent to fight with the Holy Nation, actually, because you can. They don't have armor that covers the legs and arms, and this you can chop them. You can chop them pretty well. Okay. Anyway, I think I've been recording for a century already, so I will do this off camera. I pick up the stuff and show you later. I hope I find an AI code. I thought I would, but anyway, I'm gonna send this robotic spider that has all the crap in here. Pardon my French. Speed is the key. Still researching. We are keeping some of these things because the idea is to craft our own skeleton repair kits, so we can repair these spiders that we are gonna recruit more of them later on. But anyway, I'm gonna do the looting. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. If you want to see more content, please subscribe, and remember, in the channel we have 3 Kenshi series, 2 of them currently running, this one and the Alien Invasion from the mod from Mobs Is Gone, and we have also the first season already finished, the Skynet Rising, the Terminator mod from Mobs Is Gone as well, and this one is the Martial Village mod by Zheyron. Anyway, I hope you are keeping well. Please take care and be safe, and I hope to see you soon with the next video. Bye bye for now. Fishy, 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 fishy. Give me an AI call. Fishy, fishy. Disappear. Blah, 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 blah.